The vehicle is now moving a safe distance away from the station, where it will stay in orbit for the next 9 days, so Russian engineers can conduct some engineering tests before it is deorbited next Friday, April 8th. Earlier this morning, the Progress 61 cargo craft undocked on time today at 9:15 a.m. Central Time. This is a shot of the crosshairs from the undocking that happened at that time. The 61 cargo craft arrived to the station on October 1st of last year.